What's up?
Okay. Right. We're gonna get into it with our American accent.
Welcome to the Little Club.
We are just going to be tasting American treats. So
I've never seen this one before.
I know.
I've never seen this one before.
So Moira went to DFO, Jindalee. If you don't know where to get the snacks from, if you're in Brisbane, So basically, Moira went and got all these cool ass snacks and treats for us. And guess how much it was? Her account is now a negative.
$77 just for this.
Just
it's
for
not even that much.
This. So it better be good.
So tell me how much it would be like if we had bought it there. Like how much would all of this be?
Let's just tell them what we got.
Meanwhile. Are we still trying the American accents?
Nah, I've given up.
I'm giving up. I'm giving up on life. Okay,
we're gonna tell you what we have. We have on the table, fluff.
Fun fluff.
Get it, makeup.
You know what I mean?
We got fluff.
We have hot tamales.
Spicy mommy hot tamale.
We have Dr. Pepper.
Donuts.
I don't know, but they're like
Twinkies, apparently.
Not that you know what Twinkies
are. We have hot sauce and stuff.
From The Simpsons!
Subscribers.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yes, someone from
Texas.
Get your own message.
Commentary.
NJ.
Chocolate?
Okay.
Alright.
Give
it
to Runny,
Mr. C.
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready?
Alright.
Alright.
Bruh.
We've already eaten this.
Okay.
It's yum. That's nice.
Yeah, it's actually not. I actually like this.
Yeah, it's nice.
Me too.
Okay, you guys need to eat faster.
Alright.
I like every bit. Sorry.
Now we're gonna eat.
No, I just play this.
You eating it? What are you eating?
Ready?
Yeah,
ready? Ready, set, go.
Water?
It's nice, but we got better.
I feel like they're trying to make a muesli bar, then like knew that their muesli bar sucked, and they just chuck a whole lot of chocolate in it.
Disgusting.
Tootsie Roll, give me more participating.
I'm going to get water.
Aw, yuck. Yuck.
What were you trying to make?
That's like fake chocolate.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you guys?
I don't understand it.
Yeah.
What?
The wrapper looks like it makes it look nice, but then you taste it and it's...
Wait, let's see what she thinks of it.
Sugar corn syrup.
You like it?
Sorry guys, but these ones.
Well, she likes it. Oh, this is what I'm looking forward to.
Junior mints.
You have to. I want something to enjoy.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Yeah.
All this stuff was gross.
This one.
Yeah.
We're not there yet.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like a...
I was looking forward to this, and it's bigger than I thought.
And it's...
I love minty chocolate stuff.
Good.
Too minty.
Oh, too soft.
I really hate it.
I reckon Duff. First, shall you open the Duff?
No. That's my safe water.
Oh. Bruh.
Just tip it in the thing.
Tip it.
Ooh,
is it nice?
That's nice.
Can I smell?
Oh, I'm excited now.
Ooh, look at the color.
Did you just hit that?
Huh?
That's all.
Wow. Hot.
I was not expecting that.
Because of
but it smells
ready?
Good.
Go. Mm. This is what it tastes like. Carbonated water with a hint of like, you know those pills that you drop in the...
Barocca.
Yeah,
there's Barocca. That's what this is.
Wait, is this alcohol?
Yeah.
Fire it.
No.
What is it?
12% alcohol. What? Just kidding.
I don't like it. We wasted $77 on this. $77 I don't have anymore. She afterpaid it, guys.
What is it?
How long?
Can you tell us what it is?
It's chewy red hot.
Hot.
So kicking mango lime.
Okay, yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Oh my gosh.
Chew it. Like a jelly bean.
I need a drink.
A little bit of a spice.
Tastes like a jelly bean, yeah, with that hint of spice.
It's not bad. Not bad. Because I like the lime.
Drink, Homer Simpson. I've tasted these before.
Are you serious?
I've tasted these before. When I first saw this, I thought it was just a straw.
Look, guys, wiggle in.
Okay, ready? Yeah. You can use it as a straw.
Three. Two, one, go.
Hey, where's my bus?
There's a hole. There's a hole in it.
I know.
You can't drink. This is what I learned from my American friends.
Yeah.
I give up.
That's
disgusting.
I give up. I put the pillow on my...
Why?
That's disgusting.
Gross. Gross.
Guys, this would save us. This is gonna be delicious.
Go.
Come.
I like the texture.
Oh, yeah.
So yum.
See? I
have another.
That's probably the best thing I've had so far.
You know another one?
Mm. I think the Hershey's was the best thing I had so far. This is how poor we are. This is our last bread. And we only got 3 pieces. So we're just gonna butter one and then cut it up into 4 pieces.
Yeah.
So wait, tell them what it is.
This is marshmallow fluff.
And
you no fat or
just
cholesterol.
Eating fluff.
Gluten free. Seed nutrition facts.
Try a
fluffer nutter.
Fluffer nutter. So that fluff with
peanut butter?
Peanut butter.
Fluff with nuts. We should have done that. We should have got peanut butter.
Okay, this was $77. I don't have money for peanut butter.
Okay, I already know what it's gonna taste like.
Smell?
Can I smell?
Oh, I just smell this.
Can I smell?
This looks really fake.
Honestly, guys.
How many American people find this?
No.
That's all.
I think it's just because that's all they know.
That's all they know.
Never fail.
But they'll probably eat Australian food and be like, yo.
I doubt it.
No. 1, 2, 3, go.
I just tasted it.
It's not even too bad, to be honest.
Not bad, but...
It just feels like...
It's the texture that's weird. More than that, you stupid. Root beer, guys.
Yeah. Oh!
That's disgusting.
Yo, Zup. Hey, get me those cups.
It's
DP.
Yeah. It smells like DP.
Beer.
I feel like
does
if I was to put
this
in
like
my body, I feel so...
Wait. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Cheers. Welcome to Australia.
Sully literally just got off the plane.
Oh yeah, everyone, this is Sully, by the way.
I love the smell of BP.
It's a drink.
So now that I've buy
every day.
This, because I've drunk this, I can still smell DP, which I love anyway. So.
That's it! It's DP!
We've been saying DP for like months.
Hey, get those cups, Toby.
DP.
Yeah. It smells like DP.
I said it says it DP before!
Hot tamales. This reminds me of Cardi B.
Tracy, mommy, hot tamale.
Hot tamale. So much watching this, like, ew. Sugar.
Yeah, literally just like
sugar. Ooh.
But thanks for spending $77 on this.
Ooh, accept this now. We need a drink after all this stuff.
Watch out, Ronnie.
Cheap ass stuff, man.
No, it wasn't. It was $77.
Yeah, just.
I feel like everything is
a waste of money.
Well, let's just all have one nugget without this sauce.
I rather the nuggets. These are from Macca's.
Australia. Time for some hot sauce.
Hot sauce. Extreme heat.
We have to. Okay, for this one, because the other ones we didn't really eat it properly. We have to eat the whole nugget. Put the thing on there.
This is disgusting. Are they all different flavors?
They're all different levels.
Test mine.
Oh, yeah? Strawberry.
No. Okay. Let's do a game.
Oh, I don't want to do it.
So, game. Whichever one lands in my, whichever one I pick up is the one that you get, okay? So, like this one, we have to actually eat a whole nugget with the sauce on it, like this.
Just do it for fun.
Ready?
Ready, set.
Wait! Wait! You haven't even covered yours!
Wait, let's do a prayer first. Heavenly Father, thank you for this delicious food that American people love so much. I ask you to please bless this food, this hot stuff that we're about to eat. Please help us that we don't die. Say it sometime.
Okay, three! The whole thing!
I'm so glad I didn't
put myself in this.
Yeah, put the chicken again.
Holy shoot. And I was like, yeah, it's gonna be easy.
Oh. I don't know why you're complaining. Yours was like the least. You didn't even finish eating yours. What are you talking about?
What do you mean the least? It was freaking bad. And I actually ate all of mine. You didn't even eat yours. You just touched your skin and spit it out.
It's still there.
Alright, guys. Honestly, overall, I hate American treats.
And look, you didn't even taste everything.
Yeah, let's taste this.
We're eating chuckles.
We're eating the chuckles now.
It's like sugar everywhere. Yeah.
I want some. Yeah, I want some.
It could have done without the sugar, to be honest.
It tastes like medicine. Yeah.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching our vlog.
Please don't get offended with our reaction.
Please don't get offended.
It's just real.
How do you like it? What do you give it a rating of out of 10?
Out of all of this, what was your favorite?
The nuggets.
Oh. That was from Australia. Mine will have to be the chocolate.
No, this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, Russian
chocolate.
Like, honestly,
my least favorite will have to be everything else. Especially this.
The only thing that I like was this and the Twizzlers.
This is nice. So overall, America.
One.
One job.
This one.
We need to chuck these out. Like, oh, not just this. Chuck it all. Look at her! Oh,
let's prank someone.
No!
Prank Filippo.
No. He barely got teeth.
Please tell us.
What are you guys talking about?
Let us know.
I didn't feel it.
Yeah, the top, literally, he, most of that sauce is his sauce.
No, because I looked at it before I ate it.
Mm. Okay, we'll just rewind the footage then. That little prank that Salih played on Moina, and Moina's kind of like, I put hot sauce on hers, but really, we're like, she had the ass blaster.
I'm not going to the Nike store now.
Did you guys put some hot sauce on hers?
Yeah, he put heaps of his on hers.
How?
When she put it on yours when you were doing the prayer, he put it on.
Is that what you did? Did you put it on mine?
Yes! I saw!
Oh, you guys are sad!
No.
No, I saw Uncle D.
Sally was getting her back.
So I saw all of you.
I know our video was pretty crap, but to be honest, we don't like it. I'm not gonna like beat her in the bushes there that we do, because we really don't.
None of it was nice.
None of it.
Only the chocolate box.
You're not part of the vlog.
Want to know how much this all would have cost.
This cost us $77. Not us. Me.
So this vlog was brought to you
by Susan.
$77.
Okay. Later, Bob.
Bye.